Right, let's go. I want to play the fucking game. Since I needed to wait about nearly 10 days just for download to freaking go. It would just be weird. I am online, aren't I? So this is the Twilight mission. Enter the finger dude. Is it the like peacock type dude? Oh yeah, because I'm using these to get the proficiency up. I think it's safe to say I might get these done when I might get these done for this level. If you make it like an elemental build with these swords, with the build up, these swords will be pretty good. As you'll pretty much confuse them pretty much instantly, and then you can just absolutely cane them. I'm pretty sure you heard me press up on D-pad. Thank you. think I'm just gonna use these to fit. Can you just die? Why won't you die? you could clearly see that. You could just... Boom. No. Game, stop cheating. The amount of time this game's cheated. Go, quick! Three shoots. Oh! Right. He can't hit me, can he? God damn! Pardon me. Piss me on how that zombie's shooting the cannon. It's shooting straight. Last time I checked, cannons can't diagonally shoot, can they? You know he did. He did. He did. They still haven't destroyed your orange yet. Oh, I didn't want to do that one. You should already be dead, mate. How that attack missed, I do not know. I don't know how many times I pressed circle. You know, counter it? No? I don't know, game. How many times did I press it? Yeah. He gone, man. He gone. It did it again! I literally hit him twice with no stamina and it didn't, he just recovered. What's that called? Cheating! Where's Mr. Pullman? It's up here, isn't it? Not left. Not that. The game's just giving you the opportunity to just to kill me. You clearly see me hit him in his face twice, and it didn't break his... Jesus Christ! Can you stop jumping everywhere? Fuck me! You're just jumping! Jesus Christ! Stop jumping everywhere! Literally just jumping every 5 seconds. How much have I got left? Not much now, then a little bit bad. What the fuck? Here you go, man. Here you go. Dead. Woo! No, I'm dead. Yep, thought so. Now I've got to run all the way back. Because I didn't think it that shrine. Oh, it's a good job I didn't get this mimic chest. I'm not fighting all of you lot again. But, pardon me. Another mimic. Right, I'm trying to. How the hell do you do this again? Because you can make it so you can. It pops up.
Bye-bye.
I rest at the shrine just to be safe because I might die against this boss. Have I got a spear? Surely I've got a spear. Yeah. And it's the only one. No, it's not. I'm gonna say, it's saying I've got over 3,000. I keep forgetting they've put that in for a pack. Telling you how much arrows and cannonballs and whatever you've got. I'm gonna say, because I had over 4,000 thingies. I thought I used them. Still think if you're fast enough, you can make that up. Right, it's boss time. It's the peacock dude, isn't it? With the wing. Ah. Shows you how much I've been using sword. I keep forgetting you can't block on the roll with the dual blades. You can't do that. But with sword, you can. Because even as well, if you're using a sword, unless if they've patched it, I don't know, you could actually, when he somehow parries you at any fucking given time. No, yeah, they haven't patched it. Since it could parry it in any given time, it's fair that you can actually time it properly and actually dodge it. Dodge the attack. Because it is a little bit silly that it can just parry at any given time. Do it then, game. Jesus Christ. I did that way too late. If I was using the sword, buddy boy, you'd be dead. You'd be 100%. Oh, I've got no life left. Great. Saucy bitch. Oh. Oh, don't do this again. I was gonna say, don't do this again. I'm using dual blades. Don't do that again. When I did that on that other boss, she literally had no life whatsoever fucking ever. I ate her like 5 times. Didn't die. And then she obviously got the stupid phantom phase, and then she was just constantly just throwing it, so I couldn't do shit. That were a great, that was just the perfect timing for that boss. Her turning into the phantom. If you're too aggressive, she can just instantly throw the spears at you. Or she